is sponsored by Microjig.
I was in need of some coat hooks for my bedroom door and I thought, well, I might as well make them myself. This was actually an idea which I saw online that I really liked and I thought I would pretty much replicate it. I hadn't done very much turning in a while, so I hope you enjoyed that quick video. And as always, I really hope you'll take the time to like, comment and share before you leave. And if you're new to this woodwork, I really hope you'll take the time to subscribe to my channel. I've got loads more woodworking and wood turning related videos, which I really hope you'll enjoy. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you as soon as I possibly can. Take care. Bye bye.